Welcome to Sit With Tom, starring your host, Todd.
It's not Todd, it's Tom, Jesus!
I'm sorry, your host, Tom.
Hello, everybody! Today on Sit With Tom, our guest star is Sherlock Holmes. I'm a man, Shelley. I'm a Scottish girl. So, about your movie. So, wait! Can you tell us about your new movie?
Wait! I was supposed to wear this shirt today, but I just thought that black did not match my hair, baby. You get me? You get me?
I get you. Yeah.
Okay, so I just decided to just put on this pink shirt. So styling and fresh. It just did it. Wait, no. Men did it.
Yeah. I love that. I really do. So, back to the story. So, what is your new movie exactly about?
It's about your business.
Me, you say?
Your business.
Okay.
What is it about?
Your business. Can you say that again?
Say the camera.
Your business. What's this camera about?
Shut up, for Christ's sake!
Have a bit of an itch.
People
have had rumors. People have heard rumors that that's not your real mustache. Is that true?
Not your
eyeliner. It's eyeliner. Is that what you just said?
Did you just say that my mustache is eyeliner? Because if you did, we are going to have to go on that shopping trip. Is your mustache black?
What?
I asked you if your mustache was reverse black.
You want to take it as a star?
Sure.
Okay.
Shirley.
Boom! So, what are you doing?
Do you have a problem with me putting on my lip gloss?
Oh, yeah. We need to take this outside. We're not finished yet.
Japanese people disgust me.
What did you say to me? I called you.
Are you a racist man?
You're a racist man. I didn't mean to take this outside.
You just hurt my product backpack.
You're gonna take it to
No! You